like a bell cut.
Video. This is another episode of my Minecraft Dungeons Let's Play, and in this episode we are going to be completing the Overgrown Temple level. And so yeah, that's I don't think there's anything we really need to do, so let's get straight into it. I'm gonna put on the bottom difficulty because I'm the biggest wuss ever. And let's get on with it. Okay, well, let's go on with this now, shall we? Might as well bring up the map. And it looks like this is the only way to go. Actually, you know what? I'm going to leave the ocelots because they scare creepers, which is always very useful. Up here now. Okay then. I'm stuck, and there we go. Yeah, nothing useful as usual. And that should do it, and that will bring down the gate. And along here. Oh, always useful. Always nice to have a chest. And now I'm going to go back the other way because that's the way we actually have to go. Okay, that is them taken out. What's up here? Okay, nice swiftness, always useful. Supplies chest, definitely take that. I'm wondering what that is actually up there, whether you can actually get up there or not, or whether that's just randomly there. And through here we go. Okay then. Here we go. Yep, my guess is we can't even go through that yet. Oh, looks like we've got some thief armor. Not very useful, not very useful. There we go. Them dealt with. Oh great, one of these guys. They're quick, aren't they, those guys? Might as well shit off this pig. These guys are fast, aren't they? If nothing else, it's free animals. Is it this way? Or the... No, it's this way, right. Okay, so this we have to go the wrong way across here. Well, that's a bit stupid in my part, but yeah, anyway. Okay then. Ah, oh, hello, skeleton horseman. You here to ruin my day? I don't think so. Right then. And you can die as well. Oh, Oh, whoa, that was a large jump. Oh no, enchanted scares me. Nice supplies, always like a good supply drop. Not drop, but you know what I mean. Okay, well, looks like we have to get the key come out of there. I mean, it's an animal squad cover, apparently. Bring on the enemies. Oh, okay, well. I'm making this is the one we have to do first. Ah, nice. And here is the key. Nice. And there he is, there we go. And I believe we're almost done now, luckily. We have over 400 arrows, that's nice. Ah, a bunch of creepers, my favourite. And the other creepers anywhere? Ah. I believe there's a couple more of those. Yep, thought so. I'm going to get that chest I missed. I mean, if it's there, it's free loot. How much stuff do I have now? Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. None of it's any use though. And here we go, this is, I believe, the final boss battle. Yep. Can't be that bad. And there we go, that is the jungle formation finished. What's this? Renegade armor. Oh well, still not very useful. There's a lot of enemies here. Oh my. Oh my gosh. Nothing wrong with a little bit of arrow spammage, I think. Nothing useful, of course.
With the jungle abomination defeated, yay, and the shard destroyed, the jungle begins to recover from its nightmare.
Lucky jungle. Soul healer, not very useful. Let's go and spend some of these emeralds, shall we? Deathcap mushroom, another feather, another deathcap mushroom. Another feather. And that is the end of that. So I will see you in the next one. Make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you then. Bye!